But yes, you're getting some exhaust, you're getting some things. So instead of looking at it in terms of what an archetype is, look at it in terms of blocks. What's my damage profile? What's my block profile? What's my AoE profile? How do I scale? Am I too quick? Am I too slow? Things like that. If you look at those profiles, you'll make better decks. And that's the best I can help you, man. It's the best I could do for you. But if you actively listen to those things and try those things, you'll get better. I've been watching a lot of chess lately, so I've been trying to compare chess to like Slay the Spire and how I can teach Slay the Spire in terms of chess. But I don't know, it's an interesting... I gotta devise that. I want to make a YouTube video learning the Spire as if you're learning chess, like something like that, to that effect. I think that'd be a cool video to make, an instructional video where you're teaching. They're very different, of course. Timer isn't on. All right. Well, isn't that fortunate? Because this is a horrible run, isn't it? Let's see. Horrible run. Isn't that fortunate? All right. I mean, for all intents and purposes, I should be comfortable in the defects. I am the current world record holder for this class. Paper, frozen egg is very good. Double snipe is very good, potentially. I mean, the bone is very good. Storm is very good. Double snipe is very good. Everybody, hold on to their clutches. This might be even a world record. This might be a world record, guys. We got sustain. We got upgrades. Ooh, boy. There's good things going on here, boys. Who knows what this E could bring? Please give me some good stuff here. I'm talking components of a madman right now. Defrag. I'm talking components of the nth degree. Ooh-wee. I'm excited. Keep calm. Keep focused. Keep calm. Keep focused. Let's go check out the shop. Oh my god. Becky, I'm gonna need you to pipe down. Wait a minute, this might be a world record. Gotta hurry up though. But it actually is gonna be the deciding factor. Act 2 is the deciding factor here. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Pandora's. Eee, not so lucky. Choker, okay. Choker's a little bit awkward. Okay, okay, okay. It's okay. There's still hope. There's still hope. And at the end of the day, I'm going for long form. So if this doesn't become world record, that's totally fine. Orihakum would have been nice, but I really wanted Electro. No reason. It's very obvious why. It's very obvious why I would want that. Choker is obviously going to suck really bad if I get heat sinks and Mofet hand and all those good things. But the energy right now is invaluable. Defrag. Oh, that's annoying. Oh my god, the gold is out of control. Ooh. So yes, we did get the things we were talking about. The heat sinks. The turbo, the master strategy. Unfortunately, the problem with that is Choker Turbo is not a good combo. It makes you wonder. Have double chest here. Have a double chest here. Ah, Courier's fantastic. Oh, Courier's great. I did mess that up though. My bad. It's okay. It's just a decent run right now. That's what I'm happy about. Ooh. The Courier is actually quite nice. Choker's gonna be a pain in the ass with Seek. That's for sure. Oh boy. Hoping for a really big store act 3. Really big store, Act 3. I have Courier. Really big store. Static discharge. I just want to get better powers than that. Ah, that's so awkward. Oof. I don't want to have the world, but like... But I do want...
better powers. This is really it? Oh my god, imagine I don't have Choker. Imagine I don't have Choker. Crazy run. Choker was the death of me. We knew it though. We knew Choker would be the death of me. Heat Sinks is so powerful with the Morph at hand. This take a long time. I mean, I think this is a decent start to the speedrun though. The void was a mistake. The choker sucks. I know. Storm. What I need is better act, I need backup prep. Bag of prep right now. Incredible. No bias cogs. At some point the seeks become awkward, no? Let's see, get like bag of prep or something. No bag of prep. That's fine. Jesus. Oh no. Oh my lord. I have so many things I could play. If I didn't have Choker, I could play my whole hand. Incredible. Should have played the Electrodynamics sooner. That's gonna be a tough one. Time. All right, 13 minute defect run. Whatever. We just want to get a, like, you know, a clean four character start. Next one is silent. It's not that fast, but it's a completed run. Silence, next one. Is fine for now. Excuse my sounds. What if this is just like some crazy ass? I mean, I can't even play this right now, but like, oh, but now I gotta beat the boss, which is a whole nother issue. How do I beat the boss? Huh. Pandora's box. If I get Pandora's box, I might lose my shit. I always say that. Pandora's box would just be the dream. That should be enough to beat the boss, right? Surely. Surely that's enough. Okay, that's enough. I actually added too many cards. This should take forever. That's fine. Specimen, whenever an enemy dies, transfer all the poison to a random enemy. Which is decent. If I get Pandora's box, I mean, we're in there. I'm not gonna take any chances. I'm not gonna take any chances. Oh my lord. Imagine not getting something for Catalyst. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. You're kidding me. Actually, something. Because it'd be worth it here. Wait, I don't think there's anything I could do differently. Yeah, nothing I could do. Like, Grand Flash is too much of a curse, but then if you get the Pandora's box, then it's the best card in your deck. It's like, you hate to see it. It's good. Just a little bit of time lost invested, that's fine. And this is the thing, like, at the end of the day, you're still spending a lot of time looking for the right seed. That's interesting. So it makes it so, like, people say, just find four good seeds, forehead. Okay, and there's a chance you get extremely lucky and find four good seeds. But on average, that's going to be very hard to do. So it does take into account the ability to adapt to a particular seed. Aye, aye, aye. Let's see, let's roll with it. Yeah, so if you're doing death beam resets, then you're win streaking. Exactly, good point. That's basically it. Just as long as you realize that the resets come in the cost of time. This sprinter's good. This sprinter's really good. Mr. Tail's good. Juicy's good. That's good. Shop. All right, removal. I took this regret. Please be nice. Oh. The regret. Okay, I think the regret's worth it, but not when I have to fight the slime boss. Then it's not as worth it. I must admit. Holy macaroni. It's okay. Because we have Mr. Tail. Great. Oh. Oh. All right. Give me grand finale. I have a lot of money. A lot of money and a lot of willpower. A lot of money and a lot of willpower right now. Get this regret out of my deck, please. And I have a Juzu. This regret's gonna kill me. I have Lizard Tail. Grand Finale. Nope. I feel like Medkit's gonna be good, no? I feel like Wing Boost is gonna be good as well to save time. Eh. King of Terror's gonna be good. Alright. Mr. Tail still exists, and all right. This next shop, grand finale. Oh, no such luck. Chest fork here. There's so many hallway fights though. Paragraph's fine. Alright, it's fine. Really? No grand finale, so this is just a little bit awkward. I know there's a shot, but I don't even have enough for grand finale, I think, if I were to get it. Alright, so this is get grand finale out of our mind. Alright, so it's not just grand finale. There's other things in which I could do with Pandora's box. So let's think about other things. At this point, I'm not going for world record necessarily. Just get a nice completed run here. I had lethal, whoopsies. Transform? Do I transform, try to get grand finale? What do you guys think? Do I transform, try to get grand finale? I need you guys to know. That's too crazy, right? It's too crazy. Probably a little too crazy. Let's get out of here. What I should have done is probably upgraded the, No, I should upgrade and neutralize. The weaken's very important here. How am I gonna kill this guy? Lizard tail? If I get grand finale, then okay, maybe I can shave a lot of time. I'm vulnerable. I'm not liking this. Paper crane is insane. Paper crane is so good. One HP, no problem. Keep Lizard Tail intact. That's exactly how I want it. That's exactly how it's going to be. Grand finale. Oh boy. Alrighty. Let's go, 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 go. Got Juzu. Let's go. Duplication pot. Absolutely. Remove more cards. Remove Survivor. Let's go. I need another plus one. Another plus one. Corpse Collision was stupid there. It's okay. Nope. Ah, the next fight I'm about to do is horrible. I need to drop. This is bad. This is bad. Oh, this is really bad. This is a horrible fight. No, oh, the burns. No, 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 no. The burns, please. I have medkit. Oh, I have medkit. That's right. Oh, no, no. Get me out of this fight. Get me out of this fight, sir. It's okay. It's all good, it's all good, it's all good, it's all good. I should have upgraded it. Append it. I'm being slow. I can't even remove. Frick. I don't know, it's stupid, whatever. I'm just gonna roll with it. I should have saved Terror, maybe. I don't know. It's probably fine. Go. Next one. What's my personal time on this? What's the in-game time? I wasn't paying attention. Time. 12 minutes. Okay. And not even my PB, but hey, it was fun. All right, let's keep going. Ironclad time. Ironclad time, baby. Alright. Sub an hour is what I'm looking for here. And then Watchers last. Buena. Battle trance. Pendib. Offering? Yeah. Offering's fine. Any flex? Feed. Huh. Feed could be good. Insect's great. I need flex. I need whirlwinds, AoE, strength scaling, something, strength, something. Anything. I could always reset this because the start's not like that amazing. Alright, we got Whirlwind. We need Flex though. Is this gonna be. Yeah, we got Slime Boss. We'll be fine. And what's important to know with Slime Boss is that. What's important to know with Slime Boss is that I need to have a huge offering turn. Is that now? Potentially. Yes, it is. It is now. Could be better, could be worse. Could be better, could be worse. Alright, cool. Not a bad act one. Let me break. Pandora's! Whoa! Whoa! Flex! Give me a flex. Flex is a common card. Flex is a common card. Holy shit. I gotta remove some of these bad cards. Flex. No flex. Okay. Flex is a common card. Come on, buddy. I just need strength scaling. It's okay. I have to use this reaching pot ASAP. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, no. Oh, please don't lose here. I should reset this, right? Because I did that terribly. That saves life. Yes. That's worth. It's a good pace. It's worth. Oops. Got flex. Who cares? What is that damage, dude? Are you kidding me? Just a better chance first. Whoops. Come in and feed. All right, chest work. Huge shop here. Lantern's great. Lantern's huge. Should be doing better chance first. It's okay, I can feed this girl. What needs to go? Feed ghosts. Waffle. It's not upgraded, but that's fine. What needs to go? Bash. Should I rest here? No. Cooking with gas, baby. Running dome. Deck's done. Oh god, jeez. I don't even have Juzu. Should have done offering first. I had lethal. I had lethal just do offering, buddy. What are you doing? It's okay. It's a small mistake. I mean, it sucks, but. Bag of prep. Oh, nice. Bag of prep's huge. Time. 10-minute run. Could be worse. Sub an hour, baby. That's what we're looking for. Sub an hour. Sub an hour, baby. Watcher, it's all on you, Watcher. All on you. It's all on you, baby. Let's go. Locked and loaded, baby. Locked and loaded. I think we just go for something that's just consistent. Just consistent, right? Nothing crazy? Maybe? Nothing too crazy? No Juzu here. Chest work. Bag of prep's huge. Just consistent. That's all we need is something consistent, right? Okay. Scroll. No more upgrades? Miracles. Okay. 2 minute act one. Now, in order to get a nice watcher run here, chest fork. Alright. Don't have AoE at the moment. That was a fire pot. Should have done that. This will work out though. Keep the fire pot. No Pandoras. Mutagenic strength seems good when I have backup prep. And I have all these miracles. Very good. A lot of hallway fights. Cool. No scroll turn one is unfortunate. Doesn't matter. Chest fork. This fight sucks. Fight doesn't suck. Wreath. All right, I just need Ragnarok. Can I do it? I've never done it without Ragnarok. I don't know. I could do this. I might as well. Nice. Nice. Good pace. Good pace. What's up, El? All right. What's the time right now? What time am I at right now? 6 minutes. Run a 6 minute run. Alright. Let's go. This run is lacking a lot, I'll be honest. This run is lacking a lot right now, but it's fine.
Woo!
Instant sprinter. Sure. Why not? Messed up the order, it's all good. Messed that up too. Why am I wasting so much time? What am I doing? Is enough to win this? Ay, ay, ay. Ay, 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 brother. Ay, 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 brother. No. Oh, this is so bad. I need to be in wrath form right now. I need to be in wrath form right now. I don't have card draw, that's the problem. It's okay. We're sub hour, so we gotta get a sub hour. Oh no. Fuck. Wait. Let's see. No, I should have saved and quit. If I save and quit, maybe. Okay, now I gotta do this all over again. Fuck. I want a sub hour. Oh no, if I save and quit, okay, let me think. How do I beat that fight? Save scroll. Save scroll. Save vault. Oof. I choked. It's okay. It's toolboxy. Double snipe. This is good. This is really good. Ooh, messed that up. That's not good. That's not good. Akabeko. Whoa, Akabeko. That comeback was huge. Man. Ragnarok? No Ragnarok. Pandora's. Whoa! Okay. Okay. Ragnarok. I don't have any damage. I don't necessarily need Ragnarok. Ragnarok, baby. Wreath, where you at? Wreath, where you at? Oh, no, that's bad. I need to get a better hand, opening hands. That's bad. Let's go. Wreath. Wreath. That was a scrawl as well. Scrawl was good. Scrawl was good. Wreath is right there. I need energy. Just give me energy. Oh no. I just need energy, so maybe I was taking Deus. Energy and card draw. That sucks. Because right now, Ragnarok. I can't really play it consistently like I want. What needs to go? What needs to go here? What needs to go? I don't know. I don't even know at this point. I don't even know at this point. I just need energy. I have Crescendo already. That should help with energy. Alright, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Not throw it this time. I should have done this first and then I could draw it into the right one. That's my bad. Why'd I do that? Why'd I do that? Fuck, I might have just thrown. Should I reset? I might have thrown. I think I've thrown. Let's just get a win. 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 Man. I think I threw there. You gotta be shitting me. Thank you. I might have thrown there too. Maybe not. I should have saved Crescendo actually for the second kill. I should have saved Crescendo for the second kill, I feel like. Because I. Oh, I had this. I had this. How did I do this? I need energy. Fuck, I can't have to save and quit so much. Oh my god, I can't believe I have to save and quit so much. Alright. Is that worth, or should I not take that damage? Like, I could avoid taking that damage. I could avoid taking that damage. Is this lethal if I do double wreath, crescendo? I can't tell. I'm gonna assume that it is. That time? Oh shit! Oh my god! I waited too long to end it. Oh, we did it! Oh shit! We had to reset so much, but okay. That was an 11-minute run at the end of the day, but save and quit is probably like a 13-minute run. In general, we had like sub 13 for each class. So then if you add that, so that's 42 minutes. Sorry, 52 minutes. I added like 16 minutes in terms of save and quit and finding seats. That's not too bad. All right, guys, that was huge. I guess I can put that on YouTube just as is.